nice manganese 2 chloride. Just out of curiosity, really doesn't look as pure compared to these crystals. Time to think about my next project. What I want to make is bis acetylacetone ethylenedimine, which I believe is a simple condensation reaction between acetylacetone and ethylenedimine at room temperature. Colorless needle crystals. We'll set this in here on a low temperature. I just love this stuff. We are allowed some indulgences. Test tube. A pair of gloves here. Working with ethylenedimine. We just want to. How much we got here? Maybe a bit less than that. 3 mil. Interesting. Yes, it is warm. There's definitely a precipitate there. How is this looking?
Lovely.
More of that stuff forming in here. I must choose an appropriate solvent to recrystallize this, as I'm colorless, needle-like crystals, which I'm not seeing here. Something happening still. In fact, you may not be able to see it, but... No, you definitely won't. There are little, tiny, sort of like hair-like crystals forming. So that's its crystal structure. Few little crystals which are dissolving by the looks of it.